Grand Finals to Final Tekken as well. After that, Justin will be doing the 5v5 exhibition match. It's all on the line. Then top 8 AE, then Marvel. Then we all go home and sleep.
Here with it.
Oh, names back with again, I suppose. Here with Rufus Chun. Seven sticking with his same team. Chip damage. This guy is crazy. I'm going for the yoga snipers. Netting good damage. Just had the life leave and went down to 19 seconds. Fifth round's gonna go to Atero. They should be starting, I think, 5v5 pretty soon. Might be making an announcement. Gathering up. Yep, Arturo is in Grand Finals and loses, so he will have to reset the bracket. Definitely something he's able to do. Uh-oh. Got a kill? Yes. Not a timeout. The AE5v5 is starting right now on Team Spooky Stream. Yeah.
Ooh, just happy birthday.
Bring it, Rufus. Bring it out, Rufus.
Zero again, takes the first round of the match. In the game.
We do not have enough entrants to run a Soul Calibur tournament. As far as I understand, they may have the... I did not go to the theater room. Up 1-1 and winner. He still has to run it back. Edges a little bit closer. Feels a little bit better. Lie by pressure in the corner.
What will happen next?
Got a very strong round. Looks like we're going back to character chains. You're going to Guile. Guile Chun.
research facility.
Well, I mean, if you take screenshots of pretty much any man-on-man fighting action, you're definitely going to find a few shots that are a little bit pretty.
Come on, going in again.
Switch has been turned on. God. Another perfect in a row.
Will the tide of battle turn?
Belly. He wants to swing.
Oh no. Hero trying to snipe some limbs. Gotta imagine because you're getting the chance to go. There's not even doing them any good. Get everything through chunk. Oh no, he's the falling neutral eight. Still a light distance, so it does have to go in. Fantastic block by Ashura. Close out another round and recess the bracket. Both plays and lose the bracket. And down to the end. Jerome goes right back to Rubus. Unhappy with the Guile performance in this matchup.
challenge round of the Street Fighter 5v5 is currently going on. Team Spooky. Out of there. Hero jumps over the EX dash so he will not have a tune in. Get the high attack for the sim. Grab. Ah, it's a very bad position. Gets the instant shoulder. Alright, very close to bring this back. Ekes out first victory. Finals. Esports is basically a term for turning in video games to a competitive sport with a lot of professionalism and that kind of shenanigans. Pretty much the same. If this is indie, then esports is selling out. You lose some of the essence, but you get money. Some people want it, some people don't. Some people want it to become esports, but they want it to be done right.
Thank you. white one.
Takes 2 by that second.